A ribbon cutting was held today for Madison County's first roundabout at State Road 38 and 300 East here in Pendleton. Not only was this intersection one of Pendleton's hotspots for serious accidents over the years, this intersection had also become a major concern for local residents because of the new middle school located at this very busy intersection.
Gentlemen, I'm Don Henderson. I'm president of town council here in Pendleton. This is quite a momentous day for our community. April the 12th, we were over on the other corner and we broke ground for this roundabout, this beautiful project that you see here. And what I'd like to do briefly here this morning is there, I want to introduce to you the people that really made this happen. It doesn't happen by accident, it doesn't happen all the time easily, and it doesn't happen without a lot of effort on behalf of a lot of people. But the key people that made this happen, you need to know who they were. One of the supporters for this, the primary supporter, was former Governor Daniels. If it hadn't had his support, this project would not have existed. Earl Goode was his chief of staff, and Earl Goode was the one that really put the legs under this and put the wheels in motion to make this happen. This is a very expensive project, as you can see. These things don't come easily, and they don't come cheaply. And a lot of times, there's a lot of places for money to be spent around the state. And so these projects sometimes have to have some help. The key gentleman in making all of this happen, Gil Veets, come forward here. Come right out here. That's right, give him a big hand of applause, because this gentleman was Deputy Chief of Staff, RennDOT, when I called and said help. And he came out, looked at this corner, this what we had before, and said, "You're right, Don. You really do have a problem." And Gil really was the one that created and helped create the money for the state. And then it took some federal money for this to happen. And Jerry Bridges, where are you, Jerry Bridges? Come here, Jerry. Jerry Bridges is the planning director for Madison County, and I want to tell you, is probably one of the unsung heroes in our community. He does more for this community behind the scenes than anyone that I know of. And he also is one who gets things done. I'm here with two gentlemen, I can tell you, that know how to make things happen, and they've been very successful in doing so. And the next person I want to introduce is Brandy Hendrickson. Brandy, come out here. And Brandy is the director of NDOT in Greenfield. And she is the one that oversaw this project, got the engineering done, got everything completed, and got it moving forward. And I want to say, ladies and gentlemen, these people have been very, very instrumental in making this happen. Another person that was very instrumental in this is our former town manager, Doug McGee. Doug was very instrumental in working with these people and getting this project underway and getting it completed. Another individual that had a great deal to do with getting it started was Dr. Tom Warmke. Dr. Warmke really saw the need, came to the town, asked if we could help, and these people that you see on both sides of me really are the ones that made this happen. For you, I do have some recognition, and Gil, this is for you. It says, the town of Pendleton recognizes Gil Veets for support and completion of this NDOT roundabout project September 27th, 2013.
Thank you, Don.
Thank you. Thank you. And Jerry Bridges, that plaque is for you. Thank you. Thank you. And Brandy, that's for you.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Another person that made helped make this happen was Rick Anthony. Rich, where are you? There you are. Thank you. And we couldn't have gotten the project done without the people that put this all together, and Mike Latchaw, E B Paving. What a beautiful project. Give them a round of applause, please. Thank you. We have, ladies and gentlemen, I think, without question, one of the finest group of people that can make things happen, and I want you to know that when these projects are put together, they also have to have the support of the people around. And Joe Buck, we have a plaque for you. Come out here if you would, please. You can't stand back there in the shadows and not take some credit for this. Joe is school superintendent, and I want you to know we had the support of the school board and everyone involved with this project. The school donated some of the land to expedite this project. It's been an effort that I want you to know and the community to know. These are the people right here that made all this happen. The support people, we had the support of the council, which I'm a part of. The town council was very supportive of this. As I said, the school board has been, but these are the people that really made this happen. And so with that, I want to say thank you on behalf of the town for what you've done, and what a marvelous project you put together, because it's going to be a safe project for this community for many years to come. With that, now I want you to get behind there, and we're going to have a ribbon cutting. And get our E&B guy out there. And give Gil and Jerry, I want you and Gil to hold the big scissors. Now, all right, you guys get ready to do your cutting there.
Let's do it on a count of three. Okay. One, two, three.
There we go. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Yay.
Ladies and gentlemen, that does conclude our ceremony this morning, and I want to thank you all for coming. Thank you.
Reporting from Pendleton, Indiana, for the Pendleton Gazette, this is George Price.